To be totally honest with you, I think nothing ruins a Friday more for me than realizing today's Tuesday.